trains are running again.
Holy shit, that loaded fast. Okay. I was just seeing, you know.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
Wow.
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza was used.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zen, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
God, this ray tracing is actually beautiful when you realize it's there. I kind of don't want to try out performance mode. 60 FPS? I don't want to know.
Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Attacking enemies with danger icons will alert nearby enemies. Show enemies are safe for takedown. Danger. Aim. Whip. Attack. Attack! No one here? The box broke? Okay.
Don't look at me, don't look at me.
Scan enemies.
Pete's visor tech.
Tag targets. Ooh.
Nice. Now I can track them.
Pretty cool. Can you distract everyone? Is there like a limited amount? Oh, can I pull that down?
You think this whole plan will work?
If it doesn't, Tinkerer will come up with another plan.
How are you in danger? Who's looking at you? Maybe it's this guy. There we go. I completely missed you over here.
Lori, where you at? Somebody go check on her.
Don't look up.
Already on my way.
Did they see her up here? Hey, only one of you. No, you're breaking the rules. Can I not perch him? I'm right here, man.
Easier than I thought, didn't even see me.
Get out of our way, Spider-Man! We're gonna wreck you, Spider-Man!
Hold up. Pretty sure I heard something.
I wanted more of you to go over there. Oh, shit. Okay, as fun as this is, I do want to get on with it. was still alive. You. Gotcha. Okay. What am I looking for?
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Okay. These are fried.
They've read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand.
Or by web.
Or web.
Damn it, Miles.
I can use that turntable.
The what?
Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Can I do that one?
So it goes into the tunnel.
Okay.
Almost there.
Drop you. Lock the gear in place. Oh.
Need to get it to stay down. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others.
What others?
Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe stop new form from reaching the city, or what?
What am I doing now?
I need to get in front of it.
I have to do something with you. Punch it into place. I can't punch.
Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. It must have been bad.
Ah.
Yes. Okay, one more.
You? Probably. Get over here. Oh, damn it. Nope, not that. Doesn't matter. Probably not.
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks.
Okay.
They need power.
I got power. Where do you want it?
They busted the controls here too. But not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
While holding the aim button, fire a tether web at the generator to take in a relay. Ah. Bye, train.
Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help.
What is it with Spider-Man and trains? Why are there so many trains?
I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do. Guys, just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Is there fast travel? Got there fast.
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of the true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me,
We're like the number one app in NYC right now.
Oh, jeez, where'd you come from?
Hey, what are y'all hanging around Fist Tower for?
Oh, is this Fist Tower? That didn't work. Shut up. Gotcha. Oh, it is Fist Tower. They closed it down. So, is there fast travel? No? It's weird, it's the same size map, but no fast travel. How do you open the app thing? No, 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 nope. Could you not open it? Alright, any of these I'm just gonna quickly pick these up along the way.
Already getting some ideas. Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
Why are they trying to destroy New York's railway system? Spidey's here. Yeah, you do.
They're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it.
Stay down, Spider-Man.
No, you stay down. Oh, let's get one of these guys out. You take care of him. Wait, what? Okay.
There's more on the upper tracks.
I'll get them.
Hopefully that takes care of them. Oh. Get back up.
Across the intersection.
Oh my god, so many.
On it. You can't
That's one. Okay, I don't really have time for you guys. Okay, okay. Get it. Ow. Oh, come on. Why don't you tell me what's coming so I know how to stop it? Is that it? All right. Trains are back. Underground's done. You do good work. Thank you. Did someone say, hey there, nerd? The Harlem Express. Spider-Man fixed the subway trains. He's doing good work. Aaron. Oh, I got 10 tokens from that.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
What?
Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
I mean, he was doing this at his age.
But listen, you get in
or at my age.
You give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Well, he's a smart cookie. He's still in there.
City definitely needs a Spider-Man.
Uncle, he's oh, he's there. What is there any clues in here as his alter ego? What are you hiding in here? Nothing. All right, see you later. What is this?
Going on in Harlem? Have you heard of the underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about it. Ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No.
Oh.
No, I don't want you around.
You and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you?
Oh, is this home?
Son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
So wait, Davis is working right there? And we're right here? That's like 2 blocks, not even. And that kind of sucks. So close, yet so far. Wait, what is this, a side mission? It is. Looters. Wait, can I buy a new suit? Ooh. Alright, might as well. Decreases damage from melee attacks by 25%. I don't remember what's... Oh, that's what I have. Increased damage... Oh, yes. Skill points. I got one. Oh. Venom stun enemies knocked into other enemies will transfer their venom stun. Okay. So is there a main mission? Are we talking about the crime in progress? See, I don't think there's a 100% doing that, so I'm not gonna worry about it.
We still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Where is the set? Is that a tire? Oh, it's a gear. Why'd you do beep beep? What's the highest level you can get? Ten?
Someone's trying to steal from a beast truck. Really?
It'd be funny if you don't do any of the crimes, right? Crimes in progress, and then Pete comes back. He's like, Miles, what the hell, man? Where's that door lead?
What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike.
Hmm.
They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way.
Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal.
Ah, birds. What?
Okay, bye.
They're magic. They're holograms. Okay.
Shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
What are we doing?
Time capsule seen better days.
Ah.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember, we'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah, yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice.
Wow, he looks so much older. Oh, could it be to the spider bite?
Truth. You think it's still on display at the science?
That could have been years ago, too.
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe.
You gonna tell her your big secret?
See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
What is that, Rubik's Cube? What do we get? Oscorp Science Center Award. Oh, it's a trophy.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man, it was so good to see Finn.
Ah, there are more collections. That's a lot of capsules.
A little later. We gotta get home for Mom's rally.
I was really hoping they would do something like this with Miles.
Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Oh, good fast travel. I was hoping they'd have like some collection for Miles, because I don't know much about his lore. And this can explain a lot.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late.
That was a fast change.
Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
Probably gonna need it. You probably could just wear your suit in public.
My favorite part of living in Harlem.
At least the one you're wearing right now. Examine.
This would be great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, what do you think? It's been a while. Morales?
You gonna vote for him?
If I get to the polls at all.
Is that real?
That looks really cool. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, see? Desde cuando?
You don't know what I'm saying.
Honey, you're worried.
Gloria!
Yeah,
hey!
Hi, Miles. That's a good idea. Well, this is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast. Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
So who's running Feast now? It ain't Martin. It ain't Aunt May. Is it Gloria? She was in the first game. Peter saved her. I mean, I would like one, but okay. Oh no, the store's closing. Rocks on guards. Hello, gentlemen. Can't go that way. Okay. Daily Bugle. Oh, there, Davis.
Doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
So I wonder if she knows he's Prowler or if he's just a thug.
You figured it out. I'll fill you in when we get home. Underground tag. What do you think they'll do next?
Hopefully, realize fighting Spider-Man is too much trouble and decide to go home.
Hopefully.
If only.
You would think all villains would think that.
Constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church.
Plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. Underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm.
Nowhere to run.
Weapons up.
They need you. I'll help your mom.
What are you gonna do? No offense, but what powers do you have? Up, oh, dogs! Venom punch. All right, so don't focus on me while I try and grab that. Ah, come on! Wait, wrong buttons. Here we go.
had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics.
Good idea. Hey, Yankee. Thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
So I'm just going to make a guess right now. I don't know how, but the Tinkerer, I'm going to guess, is Finn. It's got to be somebody close, some connection, I'm guessing, because that's how Spider-Man always works. She's good in biotics or something. They said something at dinner, like she's like, oh, you're in like robotics or something. She had something to do a couple hours ago. Oh, is this like the bridge scene from the trailers?
Miles, gracias a Dios. Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma.
How hard did you fall and run? What if she's ever gonna find out?
You okay?
I'm all right. I tried to reach you with your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
Alright. But if Roxxon shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful.
You really gonna blame Spider-Man?
Each other, all right?
Oof. Well, she didn't shoot. She kicked.
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
Called it. She's gonna blow. I'm surprised I actually revealed that early who the Tinkerer is. Is she the leader of all you, though? Oh, God. Shut up. Wow, do you want a medal? They're fine, they landed in the water. Nah, you do. Okay. Who needs help? Jesus. All right, is that bus full of people?
Everybody get out! Everybody off!
Some strong webs. Gonna make a bridge?
Okay, okay, okay. I need something they can cross.
There we go.
No.
There goes the webs.
I can stop this.
Yep. You guys are gonna have to jump. If that lady does not barf. How? My bridge got fucked up.
I did this. My powers. I made it explode.
Oh.
Go. Oh my God. Did he go over?
Did they push him?
Did you? Good thing that power kicked in right there.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Well, that's really talking about today's standards for stuff.
Breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
So can you control that?
Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Here we go. Found my position. Let's hit the road. Came alone. Is he making his suit right now? Oh shit. Tell you where to go, I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes. Keep it moving, that's my attitude. Looking back, I know they probably doubt me. Not a city on my back, I wear proudly. I took the message and sent it. Felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. Still gotta get used to that thing. I love how this suit looks.
What's up, New York?
I got a camouflage bar. Hey man, oh, that's how you access the app.
Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We gotta think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
All right, a lot of stuff getting available.
Miles, finally got through.
Hey, Pete, what's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No. Don't do that. It's okay. Figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
I'm surprised Pete's like, he trusts Miles. Come on. Who's getting fucked up over here?
Okay.
Hey, what's going on? Who's up here? Come on.
Target sighted. Engaging with
attention. Oh, it's Roxxon.
Oh, okay. I guess we're doing this now.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Do not kill. Management needs him alive.
You guys are not walking off with me today.
Still one more.
You shouldn't have come here.
Yeah, what now, Roxxon?
So how do you do the camouflage? It's probably gonna give me a tutorial.
Hey man, what's up?
Okay, boss, what's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Okay. So you're just gonna go walk up there and say, like, Finn, why are you doing the Tinkerer stuff? You gonna reveal your Spider-Man? Is everything unlocked? There's still locked activities. Oh, it's got a new skill point. Okay. Still gotta find out how to even do this.
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
Spider-Man just breaking in. Okay.
Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while.
Yeah, I've got a lot of old electronics. Look how thick this stuff is. Is that phone cases? What is that? I don't know.
Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable.
So I wonder where he is in all this. Is he helping Finn out?
Rock's on ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn.
Ella is a decent match for you, but the hair, maybe wear a hat.
Finn was working with someone to break into Roxxon.
Mr. Roxxon. Tragedy rocks Roxxon. Simon Krager. Does this guy look obsessed with Roxxon or something? Hmm.
some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this?
I can imagine one of two people. A lot of pizza and Chinese takeout.
There's something behind here. Okay, this is a secret room. Video file from 6 months ago.
Was that blinking light?
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners. Ignoring safety reports, I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll report us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. Won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Whoa. Jump to the ceiling. Okay, we're not. Oh.
Straight up vanishing really freaked these guys out. Can't get the drop on them until they calm down. Try that again.
Don't let Spider-Man near the computer! Where the hell did he go? We're gonna corner you eventually, you little twerp!
Must have tripped a silent alarm or something. Good night.
Can't be a hero if you run from a...
Shh, come here.
Lights out for
you. You've been trading to hunt down a invisible Spider-Man.
Got you.
Connor, how's it look? Connor?
That didn't work. How have they not noticed? It's just you two? No, there's a guy, another one up there. Okay, that was easy.
Back to that computer.
Let me guess. I was gonna say it's wiped or something.
Understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location.
Is that Roxxon? Wonder who that was. Infiltrate Roxxon.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this.
I want to go through there.
Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, it's her brother.
Man. Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Out of the way. What happened? Alright, so Finn's brother, was he the guy that created Nuform? Like the leading scientist on it? But it was like dangerous? Or it like probably caused like, it seems like either cancer or radiation or something.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. If this had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century, 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about it. From disaster to bedlam in a snap. And there's plenty of blame to go around, including to these underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the underground's attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things all on his own. What happened next? He made things worse. This new kid wants to be Spider-Man? Well, he sure is living up to the name. Speaking of which, anyone notice that the original Spider-Man hasn't been seen lately? I think I know why. He's like the parent pretending that the kid melting down in the cereal aisle isn't there. But we know the apple doesn't fall far from the web. We know it. You're the apple, Spider-Man.
Says no, he doesn't like Miles either.
Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started.
Hey, the suit matches my suit. Or the building matches my suit.
And I think I just found my way in.
Why is that open?
That vent has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it.
Oh, well.
Gotta disable it somehow.
Stick to the wall. Oh. Was that safe or not safe? Okay, all good.
Okay, now to get into the building. We can charge things up. Wonder if I can power things down too. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in.
Okay. Some strong ass webs.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way?
Multiple paths. If you're ever stuck in a maze, always stick to one side. Okay, that just brought me in a circle.
Wait, that is going in a circle.
Yep.
The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume.
Is this ground or is that water? Ugh. It's water.
Suit's gonna get musty.
It's a brand new suit too.
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Hello? Okay.
Hey, kid.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
Okay. I like how a lot of people are just like, hey, here's who I am.
With the laser shielding.
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Catch a wheel.
Try out those remote mines.
Fuse box.
What's going on with the camera?
So what is it you're looking for?
Nice.
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
Gotcha. So how do I get more of those? He only gave me two.
Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear. That without that canister, it will be impossible to
Shut
hit the
up.
Deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Can't really do his job without the canister now, can he?
Krieger's on a deadline.
I wonder if there's somebody even bigger in player.
My uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the.
I got two minds back.
Need to take these guys out.
Don't like being this close to the.
Nice. I really just need one of you to look away. Uh-oh. Come on, is that not working? Yeah, this will work.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield. Use that terminal to open it up.
Okay. Come on.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor in each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
There's only three? Okay.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Where did she drop her phone?
Looks like I need to figure out
how to get down there.
And all those guys too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Did you get caught or something? Is that why you're so cautious?
Sure you're not hurt or, you know, dead.
Thanks. Actually, got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait. The Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Nearly right behind him. There, you two can go up together. Snuggle up. I think you're the last one. Working. Can I jump right here? Oh.
There's the fan control. Yes. Now for the wires.
How did the phone get all the way down here past the fan? And is it still intact? Screen crack?
Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode.
It's a durable phone.
Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping Nuform from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Man.
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really?
one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, God!
I can stop him! I can stop this!
No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! Don't look!
Someone else is in there. Find out.
Oh, it didn't fall that far.
Rick was trying to save people. Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
How are you doing all this? You are too good. Ooh, my health. I got too much energy built up. They're here.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
You and what army?
They've got orders to capture.
Why? What are they doing?
None of you.
Interrogation. Oh.
Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them. Nah, damn it!
What?
I just got blood from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of here.
Got it.
Venom jump. Oh. Oh, it disarms enemies?
Let's go before more of them show up.
You can go invisible too.
That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right.
Okay.
This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on freaking short list now.
That one felt good.
Not hard. Oh, nice. Uh-oh. We're gonna hitch a ride? Who's that? No, you. I can't use the takedown. Okay.
need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask.
I just did.
Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
They're standing very still on this fast-moving train.
I told your dad the truth. I thought he had my back. Hoped he would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
All right.
Okay, I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
All right. Do some side stuff.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy.
All of these I want to do.
Numbers,
I can do them on my own.
Ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right. No. Of course not. So did you find Finn's phone?
Oh, what happened?
Yeah. But it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
But what? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers.
It's two things.
What's the plan now?
Electricity and invisibility.
I want to join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Forget them! Focus on Spider-Man! Mind your own business, you little brat!
No, you.
Take back, you little brat!
Rep through three objects enemies. Is there even enough objects here? That's one. That's two. And more. Ah. Three. Let's see how this works. Oh, I thought I was gonna knock them all off. Bye. Whoop. Alright, are we still talking, Gonk? Gonky? Genki? How do you pronounce this guy's name?
Hey man, I must have heard you wrong. You said you're gonna lie to Finn's face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Okay, all of these missions, all of the side missions, all of the time capsules, I want to do them all in their own, like, big video of just, like, collection hour.
Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn.
Even though it might take more than an hour. I will collect all these, tech things, though, because they're 2 seconds.
Time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool.
All right.